Is it world leaders? Is it religious leaders? Is it the academics? Is it the elite billionaires? Who is it that we are entrusting to fix the world? I don't mind fixing the world.